They're in the changing room. Ready? All right, they're in that room right there. Ran. Mama. Mama. Ran. That's a darn shame. Where my mom go, Granny? I'm gonna see. I found you.
She's over there checking for more bridesmaids.
She said she likes pretty bags. Oh,
that's where they keep all the dresses. Knew it.
Where's she gonna come stand right here, Granny?
Too mermaidish. Penguin, mama. Don't get mad, cause that's not stylish. She's making those triangle looks at people. Say cheese. Sit down, mama. What is she doing? Me. Can we go in there? Carry that.
Yes, I do. I'm waiting for her.
She's making those triangle looks at me. Granny, Shaquille's watching. And Gwen, Shaq's watching. It's Shaquille. Gigi. Gigi. I'm watching her.
Sometimes in front of the box, you might let this thing in
front of it. I get a better view if I can see. It looks pretty. Shaquille said LOL. And oh my.
I'm not going to tell you no one to check your mouth.
Let me see the back.
Oh, wow.
Let me. Oh, sorry.
Hi, Gigi. Hi, Shaq. Sit down, Mimi. No heels. You can't walk in a wedding dress with no heels. Hey, where's Anaya? Tell me now.
They got prettier dresses over here. They got prettier dresses over here. And they dresses got more prettier beaten in detail, you know? Here she comes, dress number two. Is that the one we saw there? Oh God, Gwen! Oh, I like that one.
Oh, you should get it, Gwen.
Oh, I like that one. I said that fits you. Yeah, I like that bag. Ooh, I like that bag, Gwen. Face this way, Gwen.
That's pretty.
Yeah, I like that. What kind of bra was she wear though? Oh. Okay. Oh, yeah, the sewn in. Oh, okay.
And it would fit tighter here. Side.
Yeah, I like that.
So it'd be like this.
I like that one.
That back?
Yes.
Yeah, that back is pretty.
It's just enough glitter.
And you ain't gonna really need no accessories, like, so that neckline is like a necklace. Right. She just needs some earrings, you know, to bring it out.
Yeah. She might have a very tiny string of pearls or something.
She don't need no pearls. She just needs some earrings.
Say these. I'm gonna step in this front floor mirror here and take a look, and I'll spread out your train. We'll get a picture for you because I know you can't see it. But.
Yeah, I have.
Ooh, that's a lot of train. Boy, I like that one. I like that one.
Is that the feeling?
I like that one. She just looks a little different. Oh, she just needs something nice.
She can use one of those little bracelet things.
Yeah. They need to add texture.
What?
What do you like better?
That's your brand. You have one.
We'll
take a picture.
Do not get up from that chair.
Can I take a picture of the train?
Oh, you gotta fix it though. You don't click it. Just.
literally, this is my job. You got it down. I love the train though better than the other train. But very cool.
Because the hem lace or.
I like the petticoat. That's a good question. I like the lace personally. Yeah. Oh, yeah, probably that. I'm a lace. I think it will look a lot more. Yeah. Wow. Yeah.
Yeah, I agree.
I'm just nervous, like, the sleeves will feel better though.
Gosh, I like the back of that one too, Gwen. Girl,
there's just something about that.
And you can get a.
Thank you. They're right back on that one. That is. That's so you. That is so you. That detail.
Arms and shoulders looking mad.
And she really, and like, once again, she don't need no necklace. She just need like some nice earrings and a cute hat.
Like a really simple drop earring.
Yeah. Cause that's jewelry already. I like that girl.
Yeah, I must say. Gosh, stop it. They all can be amazing now.
I like that bag. I like that bag. That's cute.
Maybe too much.
No, I like that. That's nice.
The buttons. Stay right there.
Chelsea keep on talking about the buttons.
I was trying to get a look back around at it. Even that one, she was saying it's pretty. Wow. She could do like one of these colors.
Oh my gosh, that's gorgeous.
It's pretty. Now, what do you think about the color, Miss Gwendolyn?
Actually, I like this color.
This is champagne.
Yeah, I really like that color.
Mm-hmm.
But I like the material. What is this
one? Silk Dupio. It's just a lighter version of the
last dress.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
This is trying to support. Beautiful. Yeah. I was just telling Mama that this one here got better dress. They got a better selection. I like that. Yeah, that's pretty. He wanted it. She don't laugh.
No, no. Try another dress. That first was really, both of them are beautiful, but that first one. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just, I want it's like my top. In that trend. Oh, I'm going to shake.
Mm-hmm. One of those external drivers.
One for your tablet, one for your phone.
Yeah, this is what I'm
They have some small portable ones too.
This is what I need.
My boobs?
Yeah. It kind of makes you curvier.
Yeah. It's a box so that she can step up so you can get the full effect.
Look at the mirror. See how it looks like a box?
Oh, yeah, okay.
And the other side looks like a box.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. The mirror. As you can see, the side. You see it?
Yes.
And the first both?
Mm-hmm.
The first two. Yeah.
Why can't she just wear all the room for fun?
That's for true, but I feel like that.
You're live. Getting the photo.
Well,
oh, yeah. Go ahead. No, 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 it's fine because I'm.
It's on this one.
Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah, they're really beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah,
it looks really
Like that neckline. Yeah, see, that's not too much. It's because you would think applique, you know, like that, all of that beading would not look. And I love the way that it comes around the neck. You have the perfect bust line for that. Let's show the folks some detail.
Do you like that other one still? Yeah, all of these users are beautiful.
They are.
Oh, can we see the, I like the wide. The wide is pretty.
The big fluffy?
Yeah,
that's what Jerry's.
Big fluffy?
But I'm trying to show this. Hold on, honey. I'm
trying to show this. Crystal button back.
Oh.
It's pretty.
Oh, yeah.
It is pretty, but I'm digging this one.
Let me try to hear. Can we hold this?
I don't know how you're going to let turn on the sound. There might be a lead. I know, but let me just pull it.
I like good colors for my majors.
Sorry.
My puppy eyes. Who did you get that from? Mother? Or is it Pops? Did Pops give us puppy eyes? Oh, Lord. Oh, the place. Oh, my God.
I don't know.
Yeah, you have to hold it.
So we're taking a mild intermission. She's pulling dresses from the mannequin. This is pretty cool. But I'm digging this dress. Believe it or not. Believe it or not. That's really nice.
Which one? The one?
Yeah, with a little button in the back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Those buttons.
That was really nice.
What about the first one?
With the
buttons.
The other one's being discontinued. Talk about the sample and it's 14, so it's not going to work.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Want to try either one of your satins back on? What are you thinking?
Do you want to try another one back on?
I don't think we need to. We have photos.
You guys got photos? Okay.
You guys got photos for
me? You tried this one?
Yeah. That's one off the mannequin up the front.
So this one is actually an is the same top to that last one we tried with the I'd say maybe we could try this one.
I
this
try
has
this one.
The back, like yeah. The back of the ruffle skirt. Okay. But no ruffles. Okay. We'll see how it compares.
We'll be back.
We'll be back. Yeah, she's much more helpful than the other. She was kind of bullying. Kind of lace.
No, that's a lie. There's no.
Okay. Okay. See if you see something you want to try. Oh yeah, I told her when I came in she was looking at all the ones with the lace. It's pretty, but that's more her style. I don't think it fits her body. Sleek. She has such a sleek physique, you know. No, she has a last one that's coming.
Oh, are we taking?
Are you coming with me to go see the dresses? I can't. I'm videoing. No. We have to see her. Come on.
Let's see who Renee Houston.
Oh. Okay.
Where am I, Granny?
She
wants to go look for some dresses. No.
Candy Crush.
I don't play any of those.
Snapchat.
You are?
I don't even have Snapchat. I think, wait, I might have Snapchat.
This is my last dress.
Oh, you're done?
I am done.
Do you wanna? I like that. Can you get a picture of that for me, please? I like that.
Excuse me.
I like the navy, and I like the sort of champagne color underneath. I like that.
A little shorter, like just above the knee.
Maybe get it so it's a little bit more. I don't know. It's me because I'm short.
You want to try my heels on with it? You want to try my heels on with it? I was going to have Kimberly bring them out to you, but okay. I am digging that. Sorry about that. No, I think we pulled a dress for try on. Didn't we pull it for her to try on?
I think she was just looking at it. Go put it back on.
I like that. I'm liking this picture, people. I think that is awesome. That is beautiful. Oh my god. That's gorgeous. Yeah. You get the center.
Well.
Look at, oh my goodness.
So which one gave you try the most? Where are the feelings? Shoes?
You don't have to, you can slide them on. Hold on. I just want to see in terms of height. Because I think if you had the heel, we'd get a better idea. You don't have to put them on, just slide into them. Just want to see in terms of height.
Just stand.
You'd heel higher than that, would you?
Yeah.
Fine, whatever. I don't know. I don't think you have to. I think it's like right at the knee, right? I think that's right at the knee. I don't think you need to. You want to get out of the shoe first? No need falling because you're not really in the shoe. I like that as a maid of honor dress.
You're going to try a little longer one?
But help her get dressed.
I
don't
think she picked out the picture. She was just showing.
Oh, okay.
I don't think she got them in her size.
Oh, got it.
Pictures.
Okay.
Do you want to try something?
I don't know. What, Kimberly?
Yeah.
Was it? Where's that satin one that we saw? Where is that one?
She didn't get it in her size. I don't know. I feel like the
design is. You have a picture of that? Millions of photos.
What size?
You know, I don't know that question. I don't know any of that. Great dresses. Really excited about two of those dresses. So we might have something. I don't know if I should look around some more. I'm really digging the Y back. That was really pretty.
Yep, it was.
So we've got a flower dress. She went to go pull another dress. Need help? She need help?
I got it.
Oh, okay, so she's coming back. Okay, so we're still doing maid of honor dresses. And then we're gonna try a
flower dress too, though. I do love that.
I do like the back. Yeah, the back was nice on that one. That was pretty. We had some really good selections today. Really nice stuff at Alfred Angelo.
So, I know it's out of two.
Oh, there we go.
This
one's the largest we have is 8.
Okay.
This other one, that's what size are you? What size are you wearing? 12. Really, you're 12? I don't know what to think about kids.
Now that I her size.
Yeah, let's can't hurt us. That one, I know. I like this one.
It comes in all colors. So she can match
that one over comes in that.
That one comes in 62 colors.
Okay.
She ordered that later.
I like that one.
So two. So I think we've narrowed it down to two here.
We've narrowed it down to two. I believe we've narrowed it down. Too. There's a little bit of me that still wants to look for a dress that matches my colors. So
I don't know. That have to be.
It is hard to beat this Y back. God, it's a beautiful dress.
It is a beautiful dress.
But you know, I just there's this little bit of me that wants to find like a navy or a gray dress or have one made. So I don't know. I'm just gonna write all the stuff down, and there's tons of photos, so that's good to see. So excited. Oh, wait a minute. Technical difficulties. There we go. There we go. Tally says pick something to show off the collarbones. I like that. I agree with Tally. Agree with you completely. And yes, Minnie, I think showing off the back is great. Oh, who is this? Have one made? I think I do want to have one made. I think to try having one made. I need to look into it. At least. Just golly, that Y back is really pretty. Okay, here we got Maid of Honor. I like that.
This would all be like super snug.
Yeah.
All right,
but
I just need
you to stay together. You don't like you think it's too. The heel, you don't even have a heel on. So.
What do you think you love this one?
Hi, Fox. Cool. Her phone there, understood.
Do you have about an hour left?
I think so. I think we've got this mother of the bride, and she's got like a dress. And Kimberly had your dress. And even though we're here trying on dresses, we do have to talk about Joe here, who is newly engaged. So we'll be doing this again with someone else. But we don't know. We'll go all of this. So we made something. That was one of the mannequin, right?
That was the one of the mannequin.
I think I like... I kind of like this one better.
Do you?
I don't know.
Cause I can't see petticoat under.
Yeah, and if you do like that in the gray or she would do navy. I think if she did like the
like a gray or silver.
The gray or silver. I think that would work. Which one do you like? I'm just asking. I'm asking just to be kind. Oh, wait, you need assistance, Michelle? Oh, she's coming back. I don't know, the first one was nice, huh? I like that, though. That's really cute.
Yeah, I think if it had the petticoat.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, ma'am. Appreciate participating in today's. That's probably pretty. So let's see. He's got a lot of photos to send them. Oy vey.
I've been sending them.
I think we need more up here.
Yeah, I agree. I'm an up here girl.
That's a really nice dress.
Have a few more for you.
I'm just a little torn. We are going to look at finding someone to make a dress though. There's this part of me that really wants like a dress.
Custom.
No. Custom in color. But I don't know if I could top that.
Those buttons.
Do you want to try on original
belt?
Oh
boy,
or
the buttons were awesome. And all the little blingy stuff. That was awesome.
You found the right.
The good thing is we have 302 days until the wedding, so there's some time. Plenty of time to go ahead and make sure we can find something. Then we'll see. I like getting a lot of photos of them.
Dude,
Is that like some shot? Is that gonna be on Instagram or Facebook?
Both.
Okay. So Joe here has been the what do you call it? Photographer of the day. She'll be posting on Facebook and Instagram.
I'm tagging you.
And she's tagging me. So we'd love some feedback. Love it. Still not opposed to finding a seamstress. If anyone knows a seamstress in the Arlington, Dallas, Fort Worth area, by all means.
Houston's hard because I'm not going to drive here all the time to get fitted.
You should only have to do one fitting once I get
I should only have to do one fitting, provided that I don't, like, keep running and my thighs get bigger. Or my calves. Because that's what happens when you run. Your thighs get bigger. It's not a bad thing. You know, just saying. Oh, confess. I am still feeling like I'm not crazy about this one. That sort of I'm not doing no. That's a noble. Mother's trying on a dress. We gotta see what she's doing. Make sure to keep both of them. You're posting them now. Post them. She's posting what we tried on today. Even though the ones that Dave has brought over are nice, these are amazing. Oh, here comes Mother's bread. Hold on here.
Show me on now.
Mother, if you don't own this box, get on the box. There. Don't fall. Yeah, we know. We're just trying on dresses. Calm down. Oh, look at that.
Oh,
wow. That's nice, Mom. I think that's really good. I like that. I like the fixture sleeve and stuff. But, well, no, I think it comes out. But, yeah. No, I like that. What do you think? Do you like it? Yeah, it's dark enough. Yeah, she goes about losing weight. Ay, ay, ay. Did we get a picture of that?
We didn't.
Mother, we need to get a picture. Yeah. Run her now. She just runs in the box. Mother's a little camera shy, people. We apologize for that. You have a seat? All right, well, I love that dress. I think that's a nice dress. My number one now.
Mm-hmm.
That
like that
is pretty. I got a picture of that one. Oh wait, we need to get a picture. I like that one. I think that's really nice. I like that.
Y'all's dress, y'all like.
I was like an even
square.
That is pretty. I like that. I like that dress.
Oh no.
No, you wouldn't get
it altered. I really like that. Actually.
I said number one. That one better than the other one. I like that one. Can we not shake all the ruffles?
She said she's just checking for the reception.
Be careful coming down there. That's a good, I like that one. That's nice. Are we done trying on dresses? Are we good? Is Grandma good in there? She's not telling anything else, is she?
One try on?
Okay, another one to try on. Okay, great. So we'll try one more for Mother.
I hope
she didn't even get a picture of that dress. She just like put it on and ran off the box. She's gonna like stay on the box. Hey, we have Kim Folk down in Belleville, Texas, hanging out with us. Well, that's great. Hello, Tracy Sanders and Bob Harris. Nice to see you guys join us. We have some really great dresses. Come on out here, Mother. Show your kinfolk what you're working with. Ooh, look at that.
I really like
Whoa,
that.
Whoa, look at that. Look at you, Ma. That is nice. I like that. Do that in the navy? That would be really nice. This is my number one. I like that. I like this on you. It's got a little bit of a back there. Wow. Oh my. Look at that. Whoa. Step back a little bit. Can you give me a little bit of room here? That looks good, Ma. Can you face the mirror? Because I want like a full length over here. Bobby says that is beautiful. Bobby says that's good. That. That's good. That looks really good, Mother. Thank you, Sharona. She does look stunning. That looks really good. I like this one. And I think if we do it in navy, that'll look really good. Way to go there, Ma. Nice. Yes, that looks good. Akila says it looks beautiful too. I agree. That looks really good on her. Are we done trying dresses? Yes, I think we're good. I think we have our bridal party dresses. I want to say that that's a good thing. Very good. We're going to post this so we can see all the ones. I need to see it for myself. I mean, it's great from the box, but I want to go back and play some of this. So, I think we're going to go ahead and put some clothes back on. And then... Wherever Joe City, I'll be posting. So say goodbye from Alfred Angelo. I have to go running. Actually, I need to get 6 miles in this evening. A woman's jump. Oh wait, you. There's another dress. I know there's another dress. Oh, we're not done yet. Sorry.
Mom, you're not getting married.
This is the. Wow. That will look nice in navy. Mm-hmm. Oh. Wow. Okay, wait, but do I like this one or the other one?
Should it be navy with the tan underneath, like that blue?
Yeah. That would be great. And she has the buttons that match the back of my buttons?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. All right. We've got a contender. Wow. All right, now I'm not so sure which one to... That is pretty. Don't look good in navy. Wow. Oh, she's got the picture for me. Oh, she's getting the front. Joe is on her job. Thank you, Joe. Appreciate your photography skills. For she's short, but that's okay. We went against her. I think I like. Wow. Yeah, I like that button detail. Crazy, so.
You won't have to do that once they cut it.
So you have
Oh no! We got my wedding party. She's keeping it simple.
Okay. So I'll save this one and the last one.
Showing up.
I know, right?
I have an easy job.
I think he would have in that last one. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That looks good. Sweet. Sweet. Wow. Well, that was... We've got a lot. All right. So now I think everybody is done. We're done trying on stuff. Okay. So we're going to say goodbye now because we tried on all we need to try on. So, yeah. We're good?